Continue to follow that breaking news for you. Stacey Abrams, the Democratic challenger, has officially conceded to Republican incumbent Governor Brian Kemp. Again, that breaking news that this race has now been called by NBC News and the Associated Press for Brian Kemp winning re-election in the state of Georgia. That race has officially been called once again for Governor Brian Kemp.